This is one type of plantar fasciitis surgery. Basically what happens is they make a portal underneath the plantar fascia, and then the surgeon is able to look with a camera right at the plantar fascia as they cut the central band.